guys, so we are back. As you know, last time we opened up 20 packs of Tim Hortons hockey cards and got mostly doubles. I am here to change that. We got another 10 packs of NHL hockey trading cards. Probably going to be the last ones.
So let's get up and start opening these cards off. I am not used to opening packs up, but let's see what there is. Alrighty. First card, we have Mark Stone. And we have Red Dyka and Nicholas Backstrom. Alright, we have one double so far, William Karlsson base card. Alright, one double already in the first pack. I mean, I can take that. Alrighty, next pack. I wish you didn't have to open the packs, but that just creates a suspense. Oh, we had a clear cut, okay. Yeah, that messed up the entire system, I guess. Double, but we got a clear cut. We got two double cards there, but we at least got a clear cut. Patrick Laine. Add that to the collection right there. Alrighty. I don't know how other vloggers just open this like it's nothing. Alright. Oh, looks like we got we got another clear cut. Oh, this is just... Alright, we got three of them. Okay. That works. Alright, we got another clear cut. We got the great A base card. New one there. Alex Ovechkin base card. The one of the better goal scorers of all time. Whose clear cut is it? Wait, it's Matthew Barzal with the sick New York jersey, man. And it's, two clear cuts in, I guess, three packs. That's really good odds, man. At this rate, I think we should get like 50 clear cuts in 10 packs. I don't think that's possible, but let's get on with this next pack. Alrighty, we have Eric Staal base card and Evgeny Malkin cup winners and Carey Price base card. So doubles, basically, we can call this double pack so far. And we're getting good inserts, but not much good stuff here, bases. Alrighty, next pack. We have Phil Kessel, a new base card, but obviously with a double insert. And we have Vasilevsky. If I'm not pronouncing that right, then that's not my problem. But we got double there. We got two new base cards. That's the good part in there. Alrighty, this is just... We have Brock Nelson base card, Drew Doughty cup winners, and another double, obviously. I just got a new base card, Brock Nelson, slightly damaged over there. But, I mean, it's our second cup winners now. So far, I'm really not liking these packs. Alright, we have another pack now. I think this is the last four packs. Alright, looks like we have gold etchings. William Karlsson base card or second. Johnny Hockey base card, gold etchings, and another double base card, Nugent. Finally, something new, I guess. Our final three packs. Please, can I have just some base cards? I don't even care about the inserts. I just want some base cards. I can't open this pack. Alrighty. Shea Weber base card, a new base card. Cup winners, Andy Kopitar. That's new. What year? 2014. And we got a new pack finally, Mika Zibanejad. Wrong section. Alrighty, final two packs. That was a really good pack. Even the horrible stuff, but I want those base cards. I don't care how bad they are. I mean, as you know, James Neal's in the set. Alright. Sergey! Why is he in the set? And another Johnny Gaudreau gold etchings. Great. At least two new base cards. Whenever I get new base cards, I get a double insert. Whenever I get new inserts, I get double base cards. Yeah, I'd rather double inserts than base cards. Alright, final pack. We're gonna open this one slowly. Or maybe I just can't open it. Alright, there's a double base card, obviously. Another! Oh, Brady Tkachuk clear cup. They're just coming, man! And Connor Hellebuyck. Slightly damaged right there. And there, oh, that's pretty bad. Oh. A lot of damage cards, a lot of doubles. I mean, this is clear cut Phenoms day. As you can see, our new three clear cuts. Liney, Barzal, Tkachuk. I mean, like, there's nothing else to say about this. I'll see you next time. Hopefully, I'll be doing some NHL 21 videos. Subscribe, like down below, and hit that notification bell for more content. See you next time.